John, thank you for meeting and speaking to frontmillennial.com. We see you against David Price on January the 21st. Have there been any changes that you've made to training to come up against someone of his height?
No, obviously I've been on a box tight fury twice, and obviously you're training with someone taller, get taller sparring. But everything's gone well, I've trained hard, you know.
Lovely. In the press conference, you said this may be your last chance.
I don't want to be hanging around. If I don't win this fight, I don't want to be hanging around getting someone who title fights and English title fights. But if I'm not going to be the best in England, I don't want to be it. There's no point in boxing. So I've trained like this is my last fight. I'm going to show you, I'm going to put everything in here. I've fight my heart is high at this fight. So please God, it all goes well.
Have you got a prediction for us?
Well, it'll be a great fight, and please God, I win.
Excellent. Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.